Hello everyone, welcome back to Phone Questions channel. I'm Vera. In this video, I will show you how to change or settings DPI on your Realme C61. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you. First thing first, you must to activate developer options on your phone. Open your settings menu. And then go to about phone, click it. Next, you open version. Yep, in this build number, you can tap 7 times swiftly like this. Enter your lock screen password. Yep, you are now a developer. Next, we click back again one more times. Okay, next in your settings menu, you open system menu, click it. Now you can find a developer options menu. Open your developer options menu. To settings your DPI, you can scroll down and you search smallest width. Yep, this is smallest width or DPI. You can see my default DPI is 360. I will change to 500. Click OK. Yep, successfully change DPI. Now you can see the display on my phone has become smaller and one screen can now show more menu. But you have to be careful because if you change DPI too high can cause your cell phone to black screen or reset. Next, to restore DPI to default, you can click again on your smallest width. And you change to default DPI. On my phone is 360. Click OK. Yep, successfully DPI on my phone is default. So guys, this was my tutorial. I hope to be useful for you. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you.